Welcome to the prayer for your son. This is simply a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself. Speak it daily or listen to this over and over again, and allow the Word of God to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. The Bible says if there's any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitude before you now. We lay it at your feet, and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. Father, in Jesus' name, there is no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the listener who desires a prayer for their son. Right now, we lift him up to you. You know where he is right now. If he does not know you, we call the blinders removed from his eyes that are blocking him from seeing the gospel in Jesus' name. We ask that laborers cross his path with the good news in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we pray that he would live a life that is holy and pleasing to you. Regardless of how far away he may be, we know that all things are possible with you. Praise your name. It won't be by his own strength, but it will be by you, all the while effectually at work within him. We call him energized in Jesus' name. We call him quickened in Jesus' name. Lord, we ask you to create in him the power and desire both to will and to work for your good pleasure. Glory. We bind fear in his life in the name of Jesus and command it to bow down and to go now. The listener's son will not draw back in fear, for you have no pleasure in that. You bought the listener's son with the precious blood of Jesus and made him your own. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. So we decree and declare that he will honor you and bring glory to you in his life. We have called on you in what may be a day of trouble for him, and you've delivered him, and you will, and he, Father, he will glorify you. He, Father, will honor you and give you all the praise. Hallelujah. We rejoice because you delivered him and drew him to yourself out of the control and out of the dominion of darkness and transferred him into the kingdom of the Son of your love. He has been set free by Jesus. Together, we praise you for the listener's son. We glorify your name together. We lift up and exalt you. You are worthy. Father, help their son, the listener's son, to develop the gifts and the talents you've given him. May he use them to bring honor to you. Together with the listener, we desire for you to say to him one day, "Well done, you upright, honorable, admirable, and faithful servant. Praise your name." We decree and declare that he makes use of the gifts and talents and all that he is, God, and everything inside of him and all that he is as a person according to the grace, God, given to him by you. We decree and declare that he will let his light so shine before men that they may see his moral excellence, his praiseworthy, noble, and good deeds. And as a result, Father, people will recognize, honor, praise, exalt, and magnify and glorify you. We decree and declare that his life lovingly expresses truth in all things, speaking truly, dealing truly, living truly. Hallelujah. Father, whatever he does, no matter what it is in word or deed, he does everything in the name of the Lord Jesus and in dependence upon his person, giving praise to you through him. Whatever his task, he will work at it heartily from the soul, something done for you, Father, and not for men. If he is dealing with sickness or disease, we bind that sickness and disease in Jesus' name and command it to leave his body and mind now. We loose your healing power through his body and mind now in Jesus' name. We call the listener's son delivered and set free in Jesus' name. To God be all the glory and honor and praise. Hallelujah. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.